Thank you. applause back in on the drums. Thank you very much. Thanks so much.
First piece we played for you is, you probably know it, Lithium by Nirvana. We had a celebration in Israel, 30 years for this wonderful album, and this one stuck with us. So that's it. And the second piece was composed in the Corona time, actually, and is named Torero, which is inspired by music from here. We were not sure that we'll be coming here, actually. It's Torero. The next song piece we will play for you is from our last album, Change of Heart. And it's titled Just an Ordinary Girl. There is a story behind it. I was composing music together with Dana Stevens, a wonderful saxophone player from New York. And we were thinking to, we had one tour in Israel, then we were thinking to create another tour with a mission to connect to the political situation and to give our musical interpretation of how we feel about it. And I have the honor to know Bassam Ramin, who is the spokesman of the Parents Circle, an organization of Palestinians and Israelis who came together and who lost their loved ones for the conflict, and they became a family, which I think is the most courageous thing one can do, especially in times like this. He said, when we lose someone, we usually say he was the smartest, he was the wisest, he was the funniest. My daughter was a very ordinary girl, and I miss her every day, everywhere. So this is Just an Ordinary Girl.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. The next piece is inspired by the desert in Israel, if you've been. It's called the Negev. 60% of Israel is desert. And it's, you know, an amazing natural place. You should definitely come. And hiking is very recommended. And it's very quiet and powerful. And many things can happen there. Although there's not a lot of people. So here it is, Negev.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.